हेलो क्लास एट स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर 4 इन साइंस सब्जेक्ट। दिस इज़ द लास्ट टॉपिक, यूजेज ऑफ मेटल्स एंड नॉन मेटल्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी यू व्हाट आर द यूजेज ऑफ मेटल्स। ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट मेटल्स आर यूज्ड इन आवर एवरीडे लाइफ फॉर ए लार्ज नंबर ऑफ पर्पजेज। For example, these are used for making nails, screws, utensils, water boilers, electric wires, cars, buses, trains, aeroplanes, satellites, etc. Some of the important uses of metals are, see here, which is mentioned in your syllabus. Iron, copper, aluminium metals are used to make cooking utensils and water boilers for factories. All of you know that water boilers for factories means iron, copper utensils metals are used to making cooking utensils. All of you know that the utensils which are used in our kitchen or cooking food, these are made up of iron, copper or aluminium metals. So we can say that this is the use of metal in our everyday life. Another is copper metal, all of you know that is a good conductor of electricity and heat. So these metals can be used for making electric wires, electric motors, armature of dynamos and many other electrical appliances. But copper is costlier than the aluminium metal for sometimes or mainly aluminium metal is a also used for making electric cables, thick wires, because aluminium is light weighted material and low costlier as compared to the copper. That's why the aluminium metal wires are used for the electric transmissions lines for transfer of electricity from one place to another place. Another example is aluminium foils are used for packaging medicines, chocolates, food items and many other materials, because they are making our foods fresh. Aluminium metals or the alloy of aluminium metal is used to make aeroplanes because this is lighter in weight. Iron metals, which is used to make nails, screws, nut balls, pipes, railings, gas cylinders, water tanks, office furniture, industrial tools and machines, buildings, railway lines, etc. These are the used for the various purposes like making hoe for the agricultural implements. So these are the various uses of metals in our everyday life. Zinc is also an important metal for the galvanizing process because it protects the iron objects from the rusting. Silver and gold metals are also used for making jewelry items. Mercury, which is a metal, but it remains in liquid form at the normal temperature, that's why it is used for making thermometers. So these are the various uses of metals in our everyday life. In addition to this, in our body, iron is present in the pigment of red blood cells, which is called hemoglobin, and the function of hemoglobin is to transport the oxygen from lungs to all the body tissues and maintain the level of hemoglobin in our blood.